exploring your character, or go for the whole mood board idea to develop your character. And get the daydreaming thing working too, because it helps you to believe in your character, to bring them to life. And if you see your character so vividly, then hopefully whoever's reading the story or whatever it is will also believe in them.